Here I go to the beginning of the keyframe. This beginning. Right here. And then I hit play. And it follows the keyframes. Change the speed at which it's running on the fly. 4 miles an hour. I haven't figured out how the camera angles work. Figure that out. So as you can see the little purple route that it runs. There's the end. So I can have it go to the launch point. Already at the launch point. So then I can pause the keyframe. Move the camera down, launch, land it over. This is right above that little icon. If I put it anywhere close there, then I hold down the land button. It detects the case, and then it'll land right on the case. Just takes a couple things, it calibrates it, links the audio with the video. And it's ready to fly again.